Rhode Island wants Hollywood to bring back its productions to the Ocean State. The state film and television office says the new state budget keeps the state's 25% motion picture tax credit. Governor Lincoln Chafee signed the bill into law this past week, and filmmakers can now access up to $15 million in tax credits between now and the end of June 2012.